What's up, vlog? How y'all doing? What's up, y'all? Right now, we about to go to Hip Hop Chicken with my niggas right now, Maddie and Tim. Oh, yeah, we got the glove. But yeah, you ready to go Hip Hop? You know what I'm saying?
What's good with y'all?
Tim.
What's up with you?
They don't put no damn crack. I DoorDash here one time.
He a different breed.
Make sure y'all subscribe, comment, like, and everything. I'll be waiting for my hat back. I'm gonna be hard. Yeah. They got choices. They got choices.
You know what I'm saying? They got choices.
I'm trying to look for a combo on the joint. Like, how
be right here. What wing and fried combos y'all got? Like,
what
wing and fried combos y'all got? Like, what number? Three?
Piece? I got 3, 4, 5, 6, 10, 9, 20.
No, I'm straight,
yeah,
bro.
We'll take four.
I'm good.
For some fries.
Hey, where are you?
61. Hmm? They come in a box, right?
They get a video camera or something?
Yeah, for YouTube. Should I get something for, like, this to have? Yeah, for YouTube.
What is it?
YouTube.
No, you can't do this.
Huh?
You can't do this.
I can't record.
No.
Oh, wow. Well, you got the chicken and shit.
Look.
I don't know if they got it. Yeah, yo. Man, you ready to do a mukbang or some shit? Chicken, four chicken, fries. We got
this shit, mega big shit, fat as shit.
Hey, what's up, YouTube?
I've got the sriracha and a ketchup. I wasn't playing, like, wait, hook this shit up.
Oh, shit. Man, what y'all need to try to tell, bro? What's up, y'all? I'm Curtis O. Davis III, a.k.a. Official Curtis E. Davis, and I'm back with another video. Today, we're doing a mukbang. Hip Hop Chicken.
This shit is slapping. I ain't even gonna lie.
Shit, let me get a little sleeves up.
This
bang.
I was trying to edit a video real quick.
You still edit your video?
Well, the cover, so I
could
put that
bitch
out.
Definitely do.
I didn't even take a bite of that yet.
Word.
I'm in the fries and them bitches cracking. Mm-hmm. Oh, that shit cracking.
I know it's here.
Mm-hmm.
Russell. You remember Disc God on YouTube?
Yeah, hell yeah.
He dissed a DVD.
Again?
Yeah, but on the black and the back in blood.
Are you serious?
Was that good?
All right.
That shit probably funny as hell.
Bro, I was from him.
No, but yeah, when him and DDG was going back and forth first time, that nigga could rap.
Mm, okay.
They was on that T Grizzly beat, both of them.
Yeah, they was going back and forth.
No, they was.
You saw Money Long.
By who?
DDG.
Yeah.
I damn.
Yeah, that.
Go hard.
Mm-hmm. So I'm saying for the guys to my homie home.
Yeah, DDG clearly made it farther than this guy in rapping. DDG wasn't even a rapper around that time for real.
He was like, you can make like a rap. Right?
What characteristics do y'all look for in a girl? Poor girl, you trying to like tough or something.
You gotta be a cute. Oh, character, yeah, cute. She gotta be goofy. She gotta be athletic some way.
Maybe she's not athletic at all.
Right.
I know some good looking, non-athletic.
Yeah. Yeah, this shit,
wow.
Character, this shit. Yeah, athletic.
Like, this is how Kirk just would want characteristics of his shorty.
Right.
Fat.
What else? She gotta be outgoing.
Man, I'm almost done, man.
Word.
Man, I've been eating for a minute.
Oh, she gotta be outgoing. And,
she gotta be able to.
Smart. What's the with money?
Understand black families. And I'm not gonna save you when my family next to you. I'm not saving nobody. When my auntie cracks slick, you gonna have to take it and dish it back out.
Like, I feel like what you're saying. That's what I mean. Like, I need an outgoing girl.
Like, you know, she's shy, it's gonna be, oh, so you too good to talk to people.
Yeah, you already know that's how they do say. Yeah, like, no timidness.
I think it'd be smart.
And let it not be our race and she not talking.
Right. No real shit.
No.
I'm gonna
she don't handle the situation. Be yeah, smart. You know what I mean? That's money and shit. What type of going on? What about you, bro?
I definitely want like a girl that's smart, you know, outgoing. Definitely like a loyal like person. Like I just want like a real like girl, basically like you know, like who just stand on real principles, real, like they have the morals, like that about themselves.
Logic-based person?
Yeah, like a no, for real, like like a real human, like not none of that other bullshit that be going on.
Tell people and shit.
Yeah, like just something real. That's what I'm looking for, real genuine girls, like. Not girls who like
putting up an act and shit.
Yeah, and like you know, like fake towards their friends and shit. Like I don't like shit like that. That shit turn me off. That shit turn me off.
You told me about the shorty you don't like, and next you know y'all hugging us. Like I thought we ain't like her.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, I'm not really with that. I just want genuineness is something that I really look forward to.
If you in a relationship and you're girl tell you can't talk to some girl, what you doing? And it's a new girl. It's not like somebody you knew before her. I'm not gonna talk to her. I'm not gonna lie to you.
But it's like, what if I know myself and I know she's not?
Not cause
right. That's not a fact.
Cause you know you're not gonna cheat. But she still, you meet a new girl, and y'all just cool and that friend, and she's like, yeah.
If I'm doing that, then that means, well, I'm not even, like, I'm gonna stay away, man.
I'm gonna stay away.
But if she's talking to me, like, if I'm...
I ain't gonna be rude.
What? That's what I'm saying.
I'm gonna definitely, like, if she said no,
I ain't gonna be, like, a little-ass kid ducking and seeing where, yeah, I'm gonna go there.
That's how I meet
yeah, I tell you, girl. Some niggas do be like that. But me personally, I'm not gonna do that to you, so you don't do that shit to me.
Right.
That's just how I'm.
She's still gonna do it to you, though. You know she is.
Good luck, Charlie.
Right. I don't know shit.
Yeah, good luck.
You can't talk to a stripper, bro.
That's actually a common
thing. Clearly, she's insecure and think that girl look better than
her. Nah, girls don't be saying they insecure. They say that. Like they see things that we don't, which is true sometimes. Girls do be like subliminal flirting.
Really?
I used to think it was just insecurities to me, because I've never told
them. But girls, it'd be, like I said, secret competition. Bro, the girls would try to fuck up your relationship.
Yeah, but also, your shorty need to understand who they in competition with, too. Like, I be trying to explain to shorty, like, if she been hit by the group, that's not a competition.
Yeah, like, hold up. Shit, if somebody was even saying she was competition, then right. Damn. That show you where they mind at.
Weirdo.
Yeah. Wait, what, could you cuff somebody that got hit by, like, the gang?
No. I don't even... No, you're funny. No.
No.
That's not even...
Why
problem.
Not?
Why would I?
Are you? Bro, no, it's like, all right, remember Scooby-Doo? All right, Scooby-Doo. Fred, he was about to come, that one in the T-shirt.
Yeah, Bella, what was her name?
She fucked Shaggy, bro. Fred not doing
that. No real shit, though. That is real shit. I feel what you're saying. Nah. Like, on a genuine level. Like, I feel like
yeah.
First of all, if you even mess with any of my friends, I won't even talk to you on that type of time. I would not take you seriously at all.
Oh yeah, oh, yeah.
I know for a
you're
fact.
Never serious.
Everything you said to me, my man's already told me. You said to him. So
right, I feel you.
That's big.
Hold up, but this is all right. So like, say like if you and your man's all right. So say like your man's ex was trying to come on to you.
Oh, I don't do exes. Nope.
But look, here's the thing. Yeah, what would you
I would tell
if
y'all.
If your man's what would you do?
I would tell y'all. Like, if one of y'all exes hit me up, I'll be like, look, she hit me up, and I'm literally going to send you my reply.
Yeah, same.
No, because I do not do
exes. No, we're talking about in person.
In person? And, like, she come on me and, like...
Because I'm not going to lie, if my ex came on any one of y'all, I would want y'all to hit. If she came once y'all in person,
no.
Why wouldn't y'all?
I don't even find none of y'all exes, like...
Yeah, but
I told
like,
myself, like, that's off limits.
Right,
so like,
same. But, like, if she's coming on to you, sure. It, but like, me personally, if that happened to me, I'm calling my friend off rip. Right. Like, I'm going to stop what's going on. I'm going to the bathroom. I'm like, hey, yo, like, bro, like, your ex just came on to me, da-da-da. 9 out of 10, he's going to tell me what needs to go on next or, like, what's cracking, because...
It all depends.
I would want y'all to hit my ex if she...
No.
Because there's no reason, like, why wouldn't you?
She y'all can hit you. Any girl that I have not said I love you to. Because I don't just say I love you.
Mm-hmm.
So that means I genuinely felt something for them.
I feel
so without that ring, I don't give a
fuck. But exes are crazy.
Right for
nah, me. Nah. If I didn't say I love you, you're not my ex.
What the fuck does that mean?
That means I didn't love you. What are you talking about?
But just because you say you love her, you still love her, nigga?
No.
Then why the fuck does that matter?
No, that's what I'm saying. Like, if you're my quote-unquote ex and I didn't say I love you, then you can hit that.
Mm-hmm.
But if you're an ex and I said I love you, then I really cared about that person at one point. So right. It's like, don't hit that.
Okay.
I got you.
But I don't care about anybody in between there. That's fair game.
Yeah, if I hit any of my friends' exes or anything...
They my exes.
Like, they have... My friends have to know. Like,
yeah.
It's...
They don't even
that's know. Just what's going on. Man.
I couldn't even hit y'all at like...
Yeah, I wouldn't hit. I can't hit anybody.
I'm not going out my way.
I can't
hit nothing y'all already hit. So like,
yeah, I'm not even saying that. But I'm just saying like
I'm saying that
I would never go out the way to hit any of their exes. One, I probably wouldn't. I wouldn't even hit any of their exes just because like it's just like they ex for real.
Yeah,
but
I'm not personally,
like if one of my exes came on to y'all, I wouldn't want y'all be like. And it's like in the heat of the moment, I will respect the call, you know, let a nigga know, but I wouldn't want nobody to turn down no.
I'm turning that
just
down.
Because they thinking
right.
It's a problem yeah, with me. Like, hell no.
I'm turning
like, nigga, get what you gotta do. Like, and then tell me, like,
right.
It don't matter. Like,
no, like, y'all exes, just hearing the word ex with a girl y'all mess with is a turn off to me. So that won't even fly.
I definitely feel you on that. Now, I'd be like, oh shit, Kirk dated her? Like,
Exactly.
No real shit.
Yeah,
right, like, that's what I'm saying. Like, Kurt, like, if she, like, full-fledged, like, somebody full-fledged, like, trying
right.
Like, push you on the couch. like trying to take her top up, like that kind of press early. Like,
yeah, doing the most.
Yeah, like doing the most.
I'm walking away. Well, I'm gonna FaceTime you and be like, yeah, hey, yo,
exactly. It mattered. That's what you're supposed to do. Walk away, you know, get clarification.
Mm-hmm, all right, so what's she doing that? And we on this couch. I'm straight stiff on FaceTime. Tim.
Yeah, I'm.
She won't touch. She won't get off me.
Oh, for real? So you gonna call them on the spot? Like, yeah, so you gonna put her on the spot?
I don't want to hit none of y'all exes. No.
I feel that. I definitely feel.
First of all, some of y'all exes, they was grimy for no reason.
No, we're just like, grimy.
If they did that to you and they liked you, what they gonna do to me? And they don't even like
no,
me.
No, real shit. Yeah, some of the exes was real grimy.
Straight hit me, flip the skirt. Madison didn't do it with consent.
No, yeah, real shit.
You're fine. I'm gonna just avoid that as a whole and not mess with things. Mm-hmm.
That's crazy. It really is some grimy shorties.
It is some grimy shorties. And you gotta really think, like, they quote unquote really liked y'all and was grimy. So they definitely gonna be grimy to me.
I think it's definitely do got some grimy. Like,
yeah, I'm gonna just straight sit that one out.
Yeah, me, they off limits, but if you get permission from your mans, it's no problem at all. Because me, like I said, I wouldn't want any of my mans turning down nothing. If they came and asked me, I would easily get them like, go ahead, bro. You know what I'm saying? Straight up. Especially if she came on to you, you not even going out the way.
Right.
I would never want you to deny no shit like that. Because of me, at least. I'm just not that kind of guy. I want everybody to get paid.
First.
Okay. If I have y'all permission... If you are literally saying, like, yeah, nigga, I don't care. Like, I don't care if anybody hit her. You know, I would call just to make sure.
I still wouldn't hit it up. Like, I don't know. Like, it's just the word X with a girl y'all met. It's a turn on.
I feel you, bro. I wouldn't. I don't know. Like, any of y'all exes by default, I would not hit them. Clearly. No, but I'm just saying.
If somebody was, like, coming home to me.
Right.
In the heat of the moment. But yeah, I was still with your phone. Like, yo, like, what's your phone coming on to me?
That's exactly what I would expect you to do. Exactly. Right. And that's cool. There's nothing wrong with that. Now, if like you wait till after.
Or you find out by her friends or something.
No, I mean, it's you wrong if he don't find out. If your mans don't find out from you, you're wrong. Yeah. Oh, crap. Like, that means you was trying to be type sneaky or. And he don't even know. We supposed to be up on her the whole time. Like, what are you putting your back? Because he don't even know, like, what's going on and shit. So, yeah, hell no. That's why I said, yeah, with me, if I was in that situation, my mans would know before shit even happened. I would need his permission to let me know what I can do. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, so if he said no, Tim, like, I still like her, you know, I still got feelings for them, I cannot hit this individual I have to leave this situation off limits. But if he says, Tim, like, I don't even care, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, that's old news. Who the new star? Like, yeah, then I definitely, real shit, then I definitely, you know, do whatever need to get done. Shut up. Now everybody want, like, what?
Yeah, man.
Now everybody want synchronicity. Now everybody want post-synchronicity.
Okay. What do y'all look for in a relationship?
That's so funny.
I need you to be goal-oriented.
So do I.
Yes. That's my number because you ain't got time to babysit me and I ain't got time to babysit you.
No, for
real. You do your own thing. I do my own thing. We connect over each other. Like, and loyalty.
Yeah.
That's rare. Like, it really is rare. Girls be making it seem like it's hard to be loyal.
Like, it's fucking not. Yeah. Like Maddie said, like, I just want, like, look for genuineness. Like, people who are genuine.
Yeah.
Like, because that fake shit, like.
You're getting too old for that.
Like, real old. Like,
I feel like being fake to someone you supposedly like to, it's like, you could just say you don't like me, like, and I wouldn't even have no hard feelings. I just need to know.
I am.
At the thing, like,
I think where the hard feelings come is when people be like, you wasted my time. Well, you could have just told me.
Yeah,
like,
I'm
not getting that time. Get the money I spent. But the time, like.
The time.
That be the one.
That really do be the one.
My new condo. I'm so excited. The furniture hasn't gotten here yet.
She got on hella makeup?
Oh, my. How y'all feel about a whole bunch of makeup?
It's a turn off for me. I don't really give a fuck.
Okay,
you don't like it?
I don't like it at all.
If it's like, I like makeup when you don't like. You know when a bitch be having makeup on, but it's not from makeup. The eye, you don't even know she got me.
I like my girls without. If I know you look bad with nothing, like you straight off the wake up.
Right, then you I can like. Do what you want.
Then, because then it's like when you put makeup on, then you like a different girl.
Yeah, if you don't look anything like you do without the shit on, and that you just, I'm dating a whole new bitch when you got the makeup.
No real shit.
No, like, I really don't care about makeup. No, bro.
Oh, it's not like that. I don't like it.
But
like,
if it's
to the point, if it's to the point where like if you hug your nigga and it's on his clothes, you really need
to chill. I remember that one party when that girl had her whole face on my polo. I was so
trust the polo niggas felt that drill.
Only did they invent makeup, but then they like manipulated the girls to think they actually need it. Cause in reality, girls don't need it.
They don't at all.
But they were like manipulated by advertisements to think they do.
Mm-hmm.
Like, smart. Real smart.
It's crazy because like, right, wasn't like hella years ago, like that wasn't even like a thing. Like they couldn't even do me. Oh, right?
Nah, they always had some form of makeup. It was
weird. Really?
It used to be like animal like parts and stuff.
Oh, that's
so
funny.
They decorated their faces somehow.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, facts.
It just worked.
Y'all like when bitches be choking you during sex? Mm-hmm. Choking?
Mm-hmm. I never had that happen.
Right. Never like had it, but like.
It doesn't sound like something I would like.
No, I like it.
Hey, what's good with y'all?
Like with their hand on my neck? I don't really care.
Nah, it's off on the game, so she get hit in the throat.
Hmm?
Like, if she choked me too hard, you like, yo, chill.
No,
not
no,
chill
girl, no girl not choking me, bro. Good.
I'm on
this shit.
Yo.
Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Make sure you guys subscribe to Little Timmy. Subscribe to It's Maddie.
Yeah.
And yeah, like the video. Make sure you guys subscribe. Turn on post notifications and like the video. Deuces, peace.